Hello and welcome to the Gray Room. Today we're going to take a look at some Shopkins Season 2 blind bags. Found these at Target and they were $1.49. So you girls excited?
Yeah!
Alright, so let's open these up and see what's inside. Okay, so which one should we open first?
This one.
You want to open that one? Okay, let's check it out and see what's inside. All right, we got the checklist, a shopping basket, and one Shopkins. Which one is it? All right, looks like a little soap bottle. Can you find out the name of that one? All right, there she is.
Sarah Softener.
Okay, and what kind is she?
It's just a common.
Okay, it's cute with a little purple top on there. It says Softy right there. So get the focus. There you go. There you can see it now. A little Softy. Oh, look at her little eyelashes on there. She's so cute. Okay, there you go. All right, which one's next?
This one.
Oh, we got this one right here. Okay, let's see what's inside. All right, here's the basket. And the Shopkin is... looks like a mustard.
Okay, I see the pink.
All right, those bags are tough to open.
Cornell mustard.
Colonel mustard?
This is also
he's a boy.
A common.
He's a boy?
Yeah.
This one's a common. And look, he's got a little monocle on. And look, little mustache. I must ask you a question. And his red little cap there. Pour him out on a hot dog or something. Okay, there we go. Colonel Mustard. Okay. Which one's next, Zoe?
This one.
This one? Okay. All right. We're going to get a lot of baskets here. What?
What?
Where's the Shopkin? We got no Shopkin in the basket. Look at that.
That is a ripoff.
Wow. Busted right there. Zero. We went shopping and we had no money. Oh, it got stuck in the bag? Okay. There we go. I feel better about that. But guess what? It's a double.
Duplicate.
We got another. What was her name?
Duplicate.
Sarah Softener.
Yep.
It's a duplicate.
Let's see. Put them down here. They're exactly the same, huh? Yep. Okay. There you go. Which one is next?
This one.
This one? Okay. Let's see what we got. Okay. We got another basket here. And, oh my goodness, it's another double.
What?
It's the mustard.
Oh.
Again.
No,
okay, so we got two duplicates.
And like we're getting the same one.
All right, so there we go. And that leaves this one. Okay, so let's open it up and see what it is. All right. Here we go. And it is another Cornell mustard.
And I will be that one.
There we go. So we got three duplicates and two duplicates. So there he is again with his little mustache. Okay, so here's everything we got today. I can't believe we got three Cornell mustards and two Sarah Softeners. Wow, out of five, we only got two items, but hey, that's cool. Which one of these do you guys like the best?
These two and this one.
So basically you like them all, right? Okay, which one of the ones that you like?
I don't know. This one is really cute, but then she's super cute too.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to have to go with this one.
Sarah Softener? I'm going to go with Cornell Mustard because I like his monocle and his mustache.
He kind of looks like the Monopoly guy.
Okay, well that does it for our Shopkins Season 2 blind bag opening. So, hope you enjoyed it.
Hey, thanks for watching. Go ahead and click on one of those links to keep watching more of your favorite videos.
And to make sure you stay on top of all of our new content, don't forget to subscribe.